In my past experience, I've lost $80,000 one year. That was a tremendous loss. Okay. Right. It was devastating for me. But in my 20s, I probably was a little more arrogant. I was probably a little more indoctrinated into thinking, you know, I got a degree, I know all my stuff. But in reality, nothing teaches you more than real life and going through the failures and actually owning it. But I'm saying this for the folks who are actually younger. Then is the time to actually take the risk